Hi, good morning. No, actually it's good afternoon because we're waiting here from 7 o'clock. No, actually from 8 o'clock in the morning. We have started from Sliven, where we have spent the night with our parents, and we decided to go to Turkey for a vacation, which includes seven nights in a very good four-star hotel on all-inclusive basis. And now we are on the border waiting for the queue for entering Turkey. It has been, I think, about four or five hours.
We are hungry and thirsty.
Okay, guys. I can't help the kids because they want to drink water, they want to eat something. But there is nothing around, there are no bars, nothing. Just one lady, Turkish lady. Do you remember more than the Turkish lady?
What?
The Turkish lady.
Yeah.
Well, what did she do?
She gave candy to children.
Yeah, she was giving away candies, a big carton box, and there were candies inside, and she was giving away candies to the kids. And she went about maybe 15 kilometers all the way.
I think that we have a little
situation. Situation with
yes.
The truck. Okay, we have to move. Each 1 hour we're moving about 30 meters. It's like Fast and Furious.
Almost. You could see the traffic is really terrible. There are a lot of trucks and cars, maybe half a kilometer ago the trucks and cars were in one line. Now there are two lines. I hope that soon we will reach the border with Turkey, but there were people who are waiting maybe 3 hours more than us. Oh, hi again.
hi baby, this is our camera lady. So we have been waiting here for about how many? 4 or 3 hours.
Four or five hours.
Yeah. And we have moved about 30 meters so far. Here is the second operator of the second cameraman. We're both shooting here. Well, you can't say that it's too long. It's no. Just too very swollen.
Just to Elchovo.
Yes.
Down.
You do know where is Elchovo, Mone?
In Bulgaria.
Yeah, and it's about 30 kilometers away from here in that direction. And the queue, they have just shown us on the TV. I mean, not us, but the queue, because the TV, the journalists couldn't come here because the road was blocked. And they said that it's about 30 kilometers the queue. So we are very lucky, we're almost at the end of it. All right, I think that you just have to subscribe to follow what's going on next. And maybe you have to give us a like.
Yeah, of course.
Or also you can join his channel also. What was it? Chochko Bochko?
Chochko Bochko, yes.
Chochko Bochko channel also. Cheers, mates.